First of all, I thank Naveen sir and all the coordinators of the program for giving me this opportunity. Now, without any delay, we'll move on to the session. Today's day two session, we'll be talking about how to endorse an idea, how to endorse your business ideas. So in order to understand how to endorse your business ideas, first, you need to understand what is a business idea. Okay, what is a business idea? Now here, listen here, what truly differentiates the successful business from unsuccessful one is the...
So first of all, thank you very much, Ramya ma'am, for giving the basic idea about the program Endorse Your Ideas. And now I would like to continue the program. So with a case study analysis. So Endorse Your Ideas is the day two session of this program. And we all know that everything in the world and every business that we are talking right now in the society, it starts with an idea. It means a business is a commercial activity which aims for profit. Whenever you are doing a business, whenever you have a thought of doing a business, the first step that has initiated and the first element that has ignited the brains of an entrepreneur is absolutely idea itself. So if you have a proper idea and if your idea generation program has done in an appropriate manner, absolutely, that is the first and the foremost step that you are going to step yourself as an entrepreneur in the corporate sector.
We all know, and you people are at the edge of completing your MBA, so I'm damn sure that you know the difference between this. So businessman is are nothing but the persons who are starting the business or running the business with the whole concept. Means the concept or the idea which is already existing in the market. So they will just take carry forward with the certain modifications in the business. And when coming to entrepreneurship, I think this is the need of the hour. This is the present generation where the people needs to start up the entrepreneurship with their creative and innovative thoughts. So entrepreneur is a person who is starting a business or who is starting his enterprise with the innovative idea, a unique idea which is not presently existing in market, right? So that is how the entrepreneur is very different. And I think nowadays, thanks to the technology, the exposure which you people have, the explore which you have towards the environment, towards the technology, towards the updation in the business market, everything. I think this is just a golden entrepreneurs, or the I can say this is the golden generation for the youngsters like you people to just go ahead with your, even if you're getting a simple idea also, that is going to get you fetching, going to get you lots and lots of income. Now you can just take a simple platform, TikTok. I think this is one of the entertainment platform, like I think almost 60 to 70 to 80 youngsters have already utilize this platform to showcase their talent, as well as many of the youngsters are getting a lot of income through that. Not only the TikTok, you know, like this, so many video making apps are there where the people are watching it for their entertainment purposes.
I feel that if you will provide in the chat box a separate link for the feedback, okay, for each session, say today morning session from 11 o'clock until now, okay, what is your opinion on this particular session? We want to collect that from you and in the form of a feedback. Okay, just go to the chat box of this meeting. We will keep the link on for another 10 minutes so that you can access to that link. Just fill that and submit it. Don't forget to click on submit button. Just submit it so that your response will be recorded. Okay, and a small announcement for the afternoon.